This video was sponsored by EA, as part of the EA Creator Network. A huge thank you to the developers for giving me an early access key for this game.
Right, let's get started. Five, four, three, two, one, go. To a stop inside the blue mark zone at the end of this section. Are you sure you're not a professional? Pace notes are used in rallying to give the driver a detail. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Crest. Crest. To slight left. Slight right, into medium left, hairpin right. An easy right, slight left of the crest. Slight right. Easy left, crest. Sloping, slight right, into hard left, all inside, and hard right. Finish. Excellent, that's a pass. Get off to a good start, you need to keep your eye on the start lights whilst listening to the countdown from your co-driver. Holding the handbrake starts the 5-second countdown. When the lights go green, release the handbrake as fast as you can. Balance the throttle to find good traction for a smooth launch and try to avoid excess wheel spin. Okay, so hold the handbrake and find your revs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Accelerate to the braking markers. Brake. That was impressive. Let's take a look at the next lesson. Unlike normal rallies, regularity events are not about as going as fast as you can. Instead, there is a target average speed for the stage. From this average speed, a target time is then calculated for each sector. The goal is to get as close to this target time as possible. You will incur one penalty point for every second you are above or below the target time for each sector. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Hard left. Go left here. Left. That sector was great. Hairpin right. Go left here. Go right here. Hard left. Good sector. Road opens up now. Hard right. Mind the speed limit. Go right here. Great work. Go left here. Hard right. Finish. Watch it. That was great.